After last night's win in Winnipeg, the Winnipeg Jets got on the airplane, made their way into Chicago as they get set to meet the Chicago Blackhawks for the third time this season, but the first time here at the United Center. Connor will send it all the way around the boards. Wheeler waits for it, plays it back. Line 8 lending support, gets it for Bufflin, back for Wheeler. Wheeler cross ice, score! Mark Scheifele takes the cross ice feed from Blake Wheeler, wires this up top, and the Jets have the 1-0 lead.
He opens that seam with a perfect pass, and how about that release from Mark Scheifele, who now has goals in back-to-back games. That's his 19th of the year.
Connor with a bank pass, but a good defensive read there by Brandon Saad. And Saad will bring it back in, drops it for Keith. Across for Taves, scores! Jonathan Taves snaps his 9-game pointless drought against the Winnipeg Jets. And late in period one here, ties this game up 1-1. Scheifele trying to work it off the side wall. Dominic Cahoon takes it away. Sends it to open ice. Truba steps up, couldn't handle it. Here comes Saad, on man rush. Taves scores! Brossois got a piece of it, not enough. And the Chicago Blackhawks, for the first time tonight, have the lead 2-1. He got wrapped up. Morrissey at the line holds it in, but the Jets are changing. Line 8 didn't want to play it too early. Line 8 a little. Back to Line 8, walks in, scores! Patrick Laine with the ripper. We're tied 2-2.
What a play. Right in front of the bench, as you said, Dennis. He's waiting for the line change to finish, and the patience and poise for him to not touch the puck initially. How about this absolute missile to the top corner? No chance for Crawford. Good patience, and then he lets the rocket go.
Power play is over. Two shots for Chicago on that power play. Scheifele has Perreault out of the box. Perreault scores! Matthew Perreault with 17.2 seconds left to go in the second. The Hawks scored late in the first. The Jets scored late in the second. And it's a 3-2 Jets lead. Perreault's gone back to back to back with goals. Cahoon on it again. Spins it back to the line to Connor Murphy. Screenshot, save Brossois, and he will hang on to it. So a good save by Brossois. Forced to the outside, lost his footing. And Laine on the loose puck, taken away by Saad. Ends up on the stick of Seabrook, the shot. Juggled briefly by Brossois. And Brossois will hang on to it, and Bufflin looking over at referee Wes McCauley.
Didn't like the secondary whack at it, is that?
Perreault waits for it off the sideboards and hopped over his stick, though. Back for Duncan Keith, settles it back, slap shot, score! Eric Gustafson with 7.5 seconds ties this game up. Wheeler hits the line, drops for Scheifele, in for Morrissey. The shot right on Crawford to save is Josh Morrissey, very close to back-to-back overtime winners. Morrissey for Scheifele. Scheifele scores! Mark Scheifele and the Winnipeg Jets own sole possession of top spot in the Central Division. Scheifele started the scoring, he ends the scoring, and the Jets win it 4-3 in overtime.
Josh Morrissey, and he tests Crawford right there, takes a hit, doesn't he? And then watch Scheifele down there. Comes out of the pit, wraps it. He's got a tiny bit of space up top on the far side. He banks it in off the post and in. And Mark Scheifele with a goal and two assists last night, a goal and two assists here tonight to win it in overtime and back-to-back.